Supply room access unlocked.
Agent, we can use this facility to reestablish our connection to the division satellite network.
Let's secure the area!
Agent, we can use this facility to reestablish our connection to the division satellite network.
Detected. From the control point in proximity.
If we want to get Isaac back online across the country, we need to reconnect the local system to the satellite network. We should be able to do that at the NOAA headquarters building.
Get to the control room. I can walk you through the process from there.
Agent, we can... Agent, we can use this facility to reestablish our connection to the division satellite network.
The control room is at the top of the atrium.
Electronic device detected. Hostile radio intercepted.
It's the division!
Medical assistance needed. Vulnerable device detected. Electronic device detected.
I guess you haven't heard about Mendez.
Who is this Mendez you speak of? Sounds like a real moron.
Not anymore.
Oh. He's resigning?
He's dead. He offed himself, apparently.
Mendez?
Yeah, no shit. Uncharacteristic of him to actually follow through on something, but now it's all gonna be on you. Hope you're ready for it.
Agent, decease. Serious trauma detected. Agent vital signs, zero.
Listen, Sarah, do you have a moment?
Of course.
I wanted to personally let you know that I'm leaving for DC in a couple of hours.
Isn't that risky?
I've been assured I'll be quite safe.
When are you back?
Hard to say.
Wow.
Yeah, but I'm thinking of putting you in charge of things here, if you think you're up for it.
Wow, of course.
Good, that's good. In that case, I'll need to go over some things with you.
seeing hostile movement on the roof.
Control terminal, offline.
With the main terminal down, we're gonna have to walk through a bunch of extra steps. See if you can find a working computer. We're gonna have to manually establish a connection. We need a good antenna and a better radio. This place has both. Get out there and align the satellite dishes. There should be a console at the base of each dish. Coordinates for the dishes through Isaac. It shouldn't take too long to align them. You're still gonna have to adjust each dish, but this will speed up the process.
Vital signs critical.
Andrews, this is Air Force One on approach. Do you copy?
We read you loud and clear. Welcome home. I've got you on a bearing of 100 and 60 days over.
Sounds about right. Gonna halt the course to the southeast, heading 150, then come around and park.
Sounds good. It'll be good to... Wait a minute, what's that?
Andrews, what are you reading?
We've got a SAM. Evade.
Copy that. I see it. Initiating evasive maneuvers. Shit, we're not gonna make it!
Air Force One.
Mayday, mayday! This is Air Force One. We have a missile impact and are going down. Repeat, we are going down. We are attacked.
pads aligned and clear for transmission. Signal is insufficient.
So far, so good. Now we just gotta find a transmitter to boost the signal.
Before the government evacuated the complex, a UHF radio was housed here for testing purposes. It should be somewhere on the lower levels.
Frequency relay payload detected.
Bingo. That comms module has the transmitter we need to finalize communications with the satellites. Agent, activate the crane sequence, and we're in business. That's it. We should be able to extract the radio once it's docked.
This will extract the transmitter from the module and connect it to the rest of the facility. Then we can link up with the division satellites.
Sounds like you've got company. Satellite network is back online. I'll send a team to secure the transmitter for safekeeping. Good work, Agent.